Are you and your partner feeling too blah to have sex? Just not feeling turned on? Maybe you feel like you've fallen into a funk, this cycle of not having sex. And since you haven't had sex in such a long time, it feels like there's nothing sparking the sexual desire that is somewhere under that funk. When you awaken the energy in your body, you create more energy. It's like working out. When you expend energy, you also create more of it. So we are going to create more energy for the two of you and use it as sexual energy, guiding it into your relationship and your sex life. I invite you to try a very serious tantric technique with me that will enliven your body and enlighten your spirit. Jumping on the bed. I want you and your partner to jump on the bed together. Now, I know we were told not to do this when we were kids. My dad always said, "You might break a spring and ruin your mattress, and I'm not buying you a new one." But I'm not even really sure that's how that works. And most of us have memory foam these days, so there's really no danger of doing this. And even if you do break a spring, it's totally worth it because it's super fun. Jumping on the bed is going to get you and your mate laughing and being silly, and this is a place where you're already feeling sparkly, so the spark of intimacy happens so much more easily. You and your beloved need to get in the mood of fun to get in the mood. It gets you breathing deeply and laughing, which opens up energy channels in your body so that more energy can flow through you, allowing you to feel more energized and enlivened, more excited to do everything, really. This practice brings you both onto the same wavelength, both of you in the space of play together. It creates connection with your partner, a fun, happy, lighthearted connection, and it gets you physically connecting. You both will probably have to reach out and hold one another's hands so you don't fall off the bed and onto the floor. And all of these levels of connection are needed so you can more easily come together in bed. Moving around in this way also connects you to your body, bringing a focused awareness on your body so that when you're touched by your lover, you will feel it that much more strongly. You'll be more aware of the pleasure in your body. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe, and please share it with anyone else who you think would enjoy it. Thanks for watching. Now go turn on some fun, dancey music and get bouncing with your beloved.